Today, local artists are going to be working on creating a Black Lives Matter mural along Broadway by Civic Center Park between Colfax and 14th. That one was inspired by the one in Washington, D.C., which is on a street by the White House. It's designed by artist Adri Norris, and they're inviting other artists as they work between 8 and 5 today. But drivers should know that Broadway is now closed because of this from 13th to 17th. That'll be in place until midnight tonight.